out of here.
Thank you, kind stranger.
Stick with us, you'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in? Now we're talking.
This is like my freshman dorm.
Let us out, please.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You want out of here, you get in the crate.
No, anything but the box.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear them.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
Merry Christmas to me.
Pierce, we're clear.
Let's load these holes up there and get the hell out of here.
Feels like these guys knew we were coming.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
What, with this many guards?
Like I always say, bus is big business in this town. time to go!
Something that belongs to me.
Who is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morning Star wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
That one was for you, Johnny.
We'll have a famous steelport pimp if we aren't using him. Girls are all yours, Z. Put him to good use.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the Tsar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you.
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down. We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.